Hello everyone, I am Dr. Nidhi Aggarwal. I am MD in Obstetrics and Gynaecology. I have an experience of about 11 years post my MD in Obs and Gyne. I am presently working in GNH Hospital. Now, many a times ladies come to me when they are pregnant, even in their second or third month, they are asking me, ma'am, I want to do everything so that I can have a normal delivery. Let me tell you, this question is asked by, I would say, 8 out of 10 women. And it is very difficult for the gynecologist to predict whether you will have a normal delivery or a cesarean in your third or fourth month. It is only as your pregnancy advances, we can say whether you will have end up in a normal delivery or a cesarean. Usually in the ninth month, the gynecologist is clear whether you will end up in a normal or a cesarean. There are a lot of apprehensions that why a cesarean section. There are so many causes for cesarean, whether it is on the maternal side, the mother is unwell, or the baby is not happy inside while you are in labor, that you have to be delivered through a cesarean section. Now, many women ask that if I'll have a cesarean section, will it affect my maternity leave? Is it the same for a normal delivery or a cesarean? Let me tell you, whether a normal delivery or a cesarean section, your maternity leave is not affected. Now, the government has already fixed 6 months of maternity leave, which can be taken during pregnancy or post delivery. But I usually advise all my patients to work till the last day of, till they go into labor, because save your leaves for your baby. Your baby and you need more leaves when you go, when you deliver, so that you can spend more time with your baby. Now, ladies usually ask, if I have a cesarean section, how much time will it take for me to recover? When a lady has a cesarean section, we usually advise her complete bed rest for 24 hours. After 24 hours, we ask her to stand and go to the toilet and do a little bit of walking, so that within 2-3 days she is up and about doing all her normal activities of herself and her baby. We usually ask the lady to come on 7th or 8th day of her cesarean to have a look at her stitches, and if everything is fine, she can do her normal household chores, which would not definitely include mopping, washing clothes, but doing the routine activities which will enable her to be independent from anyone to do her normal course as well as the course for her baby. So I would usually say that the lady is up and about after 2 days of cesarean for herself, and she can do all her normal course and activities in 8 to 10 days of her cesarean. The lady asked me, after the cesarean section, after how much time can I have my second baby? See, we usually advise, whether it's a cesarean or the normal delivery, to have a gap of at least 3 years between the two babies. So if the lady wants to conceive early, we say after once the baby is 2 years old, she can try to conceive, so that by 3 years she can have her second baby. And you, many a times ladies ask, how many children can we have once we have a cesarean section? Usually advise a lady to have 2 children at a gap of 3 years, whether it is a cesarean section or a normal delivery. Now, lady is really very apprehensive that if I have a cesarean section, how will I breastfeed my baby? It is not at all a problem feeding your baby, even if you had a cesarean section. The baby is put to the mother's breast within an hour of delivery, whether a cesarean or a normal delivery, and she can feed the baby normally every 2 to 3 hours, even after a cesarean section. Now, ladies also usually ask post cesarean, when I can start exercising, because everybody is worried about the weight gain that has occurred during pregnancy. I always tell them, breastfeed your child from day one. Breastfeeding helps in slimming also. Breastfeed your baby for at least 1 year. Yes, regarding exercises, Yes, you can resume your exercises after 1.5 months of your cesarean section, and intercourse is also usually asked when we have normal intercourse. After 6 weeks, lady can have usual normal and sexual activity can be resumed. But let me tell you, lady can become pregnant even while she is breastfeeding. So she must use some contraceptive to prevent pregnancy even while breastfeeding. So barrier contraceptives, that is condoms, are the best way to prevent pregnancy for the first 6 months after the baby is born. And after 6 months, we can put the lady even on oral contraceptives, or she can go for intrauterine contraceptive device to have a gap in between the two babies. So in the end, I would just like to say, don't be fearful or afraid of a cesarean section. Cesarean section has to be done so that the baby and the mother, at times we have to do a cesarean section so that the mother and the baby both are healthy. And life is not difficult after a cesarean. You can be doing all your normal routine activities soon after your cesarean section also.